public officials serving themselves instead of the public. 15 public officials are facing criminal charges tonight, accused of misappropriating more than $1 million from you, the taxpayer. RTV6's Kara Kinney has been tracking public corruption for years now. She joins us live with what she has uncovered. Kara.
That's right, Erica. The goal of Operation Public Accountability is to make sure that your tax dollars are being spent the best way. But state and federal officials say that's not always happening. In fact, take a look at this map. These colored counties, that's where they found public officials misappropriating, even stealing your tax dollars. And that's where they filed criminal charges. Let's take a look at some of those cases. Kelly Klein, a Greenwood Middle School treasurer, is accused of stealing $50,000 from the school's extracurricular account. Angela White with Roby Elementary in Wayne Township is accused of stealing $10,000 from the school. Now, the U.S. Attorney's Office, Marion County Prosecutor's Office, State Police, and Indiana State Board of Accounts all took part in this operation. They emphasized the misappropriated funds could help students buy iPads or other supplies, and they plan to hold public school officials accountable and all government accountable.
Public office is a public trust, and that's important that it's not relevant to the dollar amount. It's relevant if it's any misappropriation and people use that money for personal gain. We all know that we're going to make mistakes. I make mistakes on a daily basis, but it's whenever public officials use that for a personal gain is whenever we have a problem.
Jacqueline Fitzgerald and Monica Durrett are both accused of stealing $400,000 while working at the Indianapolis local public bond bank. Now, officials typically find out about this corruption in one of two ways. One way is an audit like this one. These are done on local government about one out to every 4 years. The other way is when a citizen or a worker steps forward and says something about that corruption. We're live downtown. I'm Call 6 Investigates' Kara Kenny.